I ran and hopped over that fence and didn't want to get on the street because there were still not big flames. There was a lot of smoke. I couldn't see too much, but some of the tires of the car, of the trucks, there was two trucks. And that man who died, I remember it. Wow, just mentioned that. But anyway, I just ran along and I didn't want to run in the street because I didn't know what was going to happen. So when I got to at the end of the fence, was with about where I thought the woman was, I just hopped over the fence, and I'll never forget it. She was laying, she was laying there. And I went over, and I held her. The first thing I knew, she could talk, but she was on her last legs. She says, my children, I swear, you could not see in the car.